My name is Todd Stump. I'm the traffic manager in District 1, and I've worked here for 29 and a half years. We do all the overhead lighting, detours, signing, pavement marking, and traffic lights. Safety. That's what we're here for. We're here for safety for the public. That's what our job is. One of the new technologies are the traffic lights with battery backups. Power goes out, you know, you've got a black signal, people run those all the time. We have battery backups on every traffic signal we have in District 1. So if power goes out, our lights will last with a power outage for 12 to 13 hours. And that is very, very safe. That, I mean, to me, that's saving lives right there. So signing is very important. And right now they've come out with a new fluorescent yellow, which we're in the process of changing all of our warning signs too, and which I've had probably 10 phone calls now so far of people calling in to tell me how nice it looks, how much brighter it is, and they stick out. We also have post reflector strips now that we're putting on the post, which makes the sign stick out more, and you know, the signing is out there to protect the people so they understand what's coming up, so it's very important. But, yeah, we got stop signs down regularly, and we put those up quickly. We don't, still, I get phone calls at all hours. Nighttime, daytime, it makes no difference. And I send somebody directly to the stop sign to get it back up. We don't want anybody having an accident to the stop sign. The bad thing that is, you go out at night to a stop sign, you have overhead wires. You have to be really careful. You have underground wires you don't want to hit, so you try to put them real close to the old one. But, you know, it's, you have to do what you have to do. All conditions. It's cold, it's hot, a lot of traffic. I send flaggers with my guys regularly, and so we put a setup up for it. We're going to be there for any amount of time. I'll have flaggers out there with it. Traffic is, from 29 and a half years ago to now, traffic is ridiculous, how much traffic we have. And it's a lot more dangerous. I wouldn't want to be in a big city, put it that way. You know, what we do is for the public. I mean, that's our job. Our job is for the public. We work for the people of the state of Ohio. That's what we do. And we are here for them to make the roads safe for them to travel. I know we get a lot of trouble out there. People don't like the barrels and the cones and the lane blockages, but we're out there for them. That's what we do. We have to do.